if you insist.
You're just trying to show you how it's done.
Oh. Ow.
Putting on a lot of pressure. Will it pay off? YouTube hitting him with the jabs. Coming in with the charge shot, just a little baby one. More jabs.
Jabs and God.
Yeah. Like he's gonna try to range you or jab you, whichever you like. Or smash you.
I wish I had picked Mewtwo for this. Because, oh, really? Nice.
A Mewtwo Ditto, yeah, that would have been really interesting to see. Full charge. Gonna be able to use it well, is the question.
Damn. Ooh.
Grab. Always like that grab move, just because it looks cool.
You went for it.
Are there lighter roleplay servers? Yeah, totally, Grain of Salt. You want to go to Hippie Station. That's the place where you want no roleplay. Ooh. With a running hit. There's Punch. Oh, but he hits you with a down. Was that his down air? Am I entirely sure?
Yeah, it was.
Why is only your Snake and Russ talking? Because we're the only two left. Cry had internet issues. Cheyenne, by proxy, has internet issues because she's at the same residence. And Scott wasn't too happy with Cry's internet going down, so he went to bed. At least that's what I'm assuming. Down the last stock, he's keeping you up in that percentage.
But I can do about that.
Yeah, I'm sure you can do something. Oh, with those jabs. Oh, he just reflected that.
Yep.
Was that his counter?
Oh, dead. Oh, wait, no, I'm at 84, never mind. If I get hit by that, I'm dead, though.
Yeah, definitely. Well, he's not charged now, so you're okay for a bit. He decides to up A again. Oops.
Damn it, I should have canceled it.
Ooh. Block that. That would have been the end of you.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Good that fight. Was close.
Yep. With Mewtwo, you can jab once into down tilt into whatever you want.
Really?
Yeah, yes.
Does it pop him up or just kind of...
It'll pop him up, so you can usually, depending on the character, get like a fair into fair. Into whatever. Can Link up be out of shield? I don't know. I don't think so.
Like while you're shielding, hit up and B?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I can't do it as Samus. I never knew if that was a possibility or not. I was figured you have to stop shielding.
Yeah. You can grab and throw things out of shield, but that's about it, as far as I know. Mm-hmm. Well, care impulsive. Run up, grab. Both charging. And oh.
Oh, right. I forget he can do that.
Yeah. Jab combo just to keep him out. And back to charging.
Ooh, that was good. Whoops. Feeling cocky.
Don't get too cocky, Star Fox.
Wish I knew more wolf lines.
What the heck?
The heck? Every time you do a fucking Nefarlane or whatever where you do loop loop, every time. It was like his trigger.
Good missile. And reads the back roll.
Yeah, I don't know what he did there.
And catches him with a fully charged prejudice cannon.
Bomb saved.
Bomb did, in fact, save you. Getting a read on his movements. Grabbing at just the right time. And never letting him touch the ground. Which is one of Mewtwo's worst attributes. His floatiness. That, and he dies really, really early.
Oh, wow. He was at like 109, huh?
Yeah.
Medium cape. Prejudice cape.
Sure.
Yeah. I guess Wes decided not to come, or Rook declined him.
I think he accidentally declined him.
Oh.
I just see. Well, that might have been later. Or earlier, rather. I'll Mewtwo Ditto him.
Do it. And they're off. It's Dark Mewtwo versus regular Mewtwo. We are getting a little bit of frame.
Yep, we are.
Possibly from our other contestant. Kind of hoping for a good old game of ping pong is what I'm hoping.
Yeah, that's
for.
What I really want. I want to make that into like a game mode.
They did something where you could play, like, I forget what they call it, so like Smash Ball or something.
that a thing?
Something like that, where one player, where like one player, or you can pick who you want, but you're supposed to make like goals by like throwing people to something. It's just like a custom made arena or whatever they call it, level. There it is.
Aww.
Does it get stronger each time?
Yeah, it does, I think.
Yeah, because you went back, you went quick. And now it has begun. Oof! Yeah, the first one, but not the second.
Yeah. Damn it.
Oh gosh. Oh! You tried to do it to the little one.
High stakes.
Didn't work out. Here we go. High stakes. Oh! Didn't work out. I'm curious if that 17% that would have knocked you out too.
Aw, he.
Oh, uh-oh. Seems like on the third volley he just can't get it back. Oh, here we go. Oh.
God, it gets intense.
So yeah.
Oh, yeah, I knew I missed that. Very good use of these buttons. Ow.
This is a forward air kill?
Yeah, it really does.
Yeah, it reminds me of like Charizard's. Ooh!
And
back
it,
throw.
Yeah, he has a back throw that kills and an up throw that kills. Both at around the same percent. It's really stupid.
People just use his forward throw for like getting damage, I guess?
That's one use for it. I would prefer his down throw though for setups.
Yeah, I understand that.
Alright, take a crack at Wes.
Will do. Board is that Shadow Claw?
Zelda.
Elder, eh?
I remember fighting this. Have fun.
I remember fighting this.
I think I fought it as Mewtwo. Starts off with a Gordo. Back throw into neutral game. Creating projectiles. Really
all day.
Liking that dense fire. Oh, just narrowly escaped. Forward smash. What's the edge guard? And spooked him. He had to go. Grab the back. Going for teleport setups.
This is very unfortunate.
Oh.
Oh.
caught by the lingering hitbox.
My fave.
Just narrowly avoiding the dense fires. Was that a back air, or was that a down air?
Back. I didn't know her knight does not launch the garden whatsoever. I figured it would.
I think it does if it hits it with a slash when it comes out.
Yeah.
And an up air. Oh, still in it.
Bam!
Playing with your food here. None of that shit. With the Gordo. Got the kill.
Just block the Gordo, Zelda. Gah! Can't use Swaty Bird yet, but I can powder. You gonna do the run back, as they call it? Are you gonna... get up.
I'm not fighting them, you two. I hate dense fire.
Yeah. Remember back in Melee, it was so fun catching people off the edge, or off the ledge with a dense fire.
It doesn't seem like it's as viable anymore.
I don't think it is, no. I think it comes out too slow now. Gordos for presidents, Jesus. And Christmas.
One thing I'm going to have to watch for in this is the teleport shenanigans.
And it's beginning. It looks like you getting in close is probably going to be your best bet.
Yeah.
This guy does like to play from the range.
Yeah, but all of Zelda's normals have a higher range.
Mm-hmm.
Just narrowly avoided.
Yeah, I did. Air dodged that. Then he got hit with the upbeat and a bomb. There's arrow at the foot, didn't touch him. And bomb off early just to give him a little explosion. Oh, there's another one.
Aw.
Oh, you did keep it. That's cool.
See? Oh,
there's the teleprot. Yeah. That really did blow my mind when I, was it in 4 or is it, or, I mean, this one, or was it in Brawl where her teleport started doing damage?
I think it was in Brawl.
Because I remember, yeah, it didn't use the damage, right?
Not that I can remember.
Like in Melee?
Yeah. Rolled back.
Oof. LB is just so lethal. And so wide, too.
Yep.
Get anywhere near Link, you're gonna get up to death. It's gonna happen.
Yeah, I deserve that.
Oof. Zelda cannot handle this right now. Only sitting at 98%, still haven't dropped you a stock yet.
Yeah. Can
I still...
There it is.
It was coming. I still do miss that Zelda can swap back from Beacon and regular Zelda.
Yeah. I really did enjoy that. It made the character seem...
just some more, like, a utility character. You can just do whatever you want, almost. Like, you're off stage, you can turn back into Zelda to teleport so much further.
Take care, Scholar.
Night, Scholar.
Who else do we have? Guess we're doing this.
Yep.
Charged, wasn't it?
No.
Might have been. How?
Quick with that drop.
I'd have been able to make it back if I didn't screw up the upbeat.
My boots. Okay. Just rolling with it. It's like all she's really got from this recording smash is like doing the kill move. I mean, her upbeat does it. It's just he puts you in such a useless state that you're screwed.
Yeah.
If you miss.
That's why I don't like using Link's upbeat too much.
I can understand that. Yeah, he does go into quite a similar state.
I don't recognize who this person is.
I don't either. Like, I've never seen that me before, to be honest.
Are you?
Microphone muted. it just feels so out of place.
What?
When Skullface, like,
oh, yeah.
Plus for revenge.
Oh.
Hit him. You remember this person now?
No.
Okay. I've yet to see an Olimar in a long time.
Yeah, this
legit
is...
legit Olimar. This is gonna be different, for sure. Ooh, nice.
Something else I can do now is make it so the bombs stay instead of explode on contact.
Oh, really? Like, instead of just dropping them?
Yeah. Like, that's it.
Oh, yeah. How'd you do that?
I have to be turned around and then toss it with a C-stick.
Oh, kind of like a reverse scanning door punch or something like that. I guess. Jesus. Little Olmar, and you just see this bomb rolling towards you while you're hanging on the ledge. It's no fun.
It's good for attacking people as they're coming back up to grab the ledge. If I can get the distance right, it'll roll off and hit them.
Oh, really? Interesting.
And if it's... go ahead.
I was gonna say, if they're not, like, in high frame state or whatever.
Right? Yeah. Like, if I do it right before they hit the ledge, and it's a stage that you went for, you son of a bitch.
He tried.
No mercy. But if it's a stage with... God, I don't even...
kind of ledge, like, thinner ledges or whatever, I don't know.
Yeah. If there's a gap beneath the ledge and the bomb hits them, it has a chance to spike.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's interesting. But it makes sense. It'll just knock them down really fast.
Well, it'll hit, make them hit the ceiling and then go down.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know what you're talking about now.
I deserve. Yeah, okay.
You didn't get an opportunity or capitalize on that.
Not using his Pikmin at all.
Not at all. He kind of just picked a little more just for, yeah. That's also a really annoying, like, Olimar tactic, is just sitting back and using your Pikmin just to build damage.
Yeah.
And then just avoid the entire time. Kills me on the inside.
Should have challenged that because it does no damage. Are you at 130? I can do that. Gotta figure out I'm gonna kill him. There we go. Oh, now he's still alive.
Yeah. He is a small character, but he's got a little bit of weight to him.
What? There we go.
That's finally. It.
Yeah, that is all he has. He's just annoying.